बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलामुअलैकुम, गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, विशिंग यू अ ब्यूटिफुल डे। टुडे डेट इज 27th मे एंड डे इज फ्राइडे। टुडेज आर टॉपिक ऑफ द डे इज वेयर There is no work, there is no dignity. Dignity is defined as the personal quality of being worthy of honor. An example of dignity is the respect paid to an elder member in the family, proper pride and self-respect. Dignity is one of the most important things to the human spirit. It means being valued and respected for what you are, what you believe in, and how you live your life. All human beings are born free and equal in dignity and rights. Thank you. Take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.